when these death tournament guys realize their real enemy's the audience, you know?
Yeah, it's a classic trope, Morty.
Rick, what's wrong?
Don't look over too fast, Morty. We're being followed.
Who are those guys?
It's Wendy's Breakfast, Morty.
Wait, it's a Wendy's what?
Wendy's Breakfast. They've been trying to make us do a commercial about it for months.
Man, I'm hungry. Those things look good.
You bet your ass they do, Morty. That's the Breakfast Baconator, Frosty Chino, and Honey Butter Chicken Biscuit. Chicken Biscuit's a bruiser, Morty. Do not mess with that guy.
I don't understand.
Run, Morty, run! I'll never do it. You'll never take me alive.
Oh, wait, Rick!
Run and get Wendy's Breakfast before Wendy's Breakfast gets you.
You did good, Morty. Not many kids could betray Dracula like that after earning his trust.
I really think we could have been friends.
Oh, they found us.
How'd they know where we live?
Just hold still. They might go away. It's possible they see by movement.
Oh, jeez. Choose wisely. What does that mean?
I don't know, Morty. There's loads of breakfast to choose from, but maybe Wendy's is the best or something. I'm flying blind as you are here.
A breakfast baconator? A Frosty Chino?
No, Morty, stop that.
I'm scared, Rick.
Just be cool, bud. I'm thinking.
I mean, maybe we just do the commercial. I'm tired of running.
Let intimidation win? No. All right, listen. I say we give him your dad.
Choose wisely. Choose Wendy's.
Are you tired of your butter being so far away? Hey, what's up? I'm Rick Z17, the Citadel of Rick's gift shop, Rick. It's a big mouthful. Come on down to the Citadel of Rick's gift shop where you can enter to win a real-life butter robot. It's powered by Wendy's Breakfast. You hear what I just said? It's an actual moving talking butter robot that'll fetch you butter and it'll watch you eat a Wendy's honey butter chicken biscuit while it has an existential breakdown. Here, let me turn it over to Wendy's Rick. Hey, what's up? I'm Wendy's Rick. I gotta tell you, I love that Wendy's breakfast. It's really good. And I also love the Citadel of Rick's gift shop. I also love that we managed to put this together, baby. Managed to put all the moving parts together. Wendy's and the Citadel of Rick's together. We're back over to you, Citadel Rick.
Thanks, I'm Citadel Rick Z17. Enter to win the butter robot in the gift shop giveaway powered by Wendy's breakfast. It's an actual diegetic thing that is plucked from the universe of the show. And it's real. And you can win it, butter robot. Hurry, it's powered by Wendy's breakfast. You gotta get in there. You gotta sign up and win. Do it now, get in there.
Rick, you were right, whoa! Did you turn yourself into a Wendy's Frosty Chino? Are you like Frosty Rick now? Oh wow, Mom and Dad too? The whole family's food now, huh? You gonna make me into a food? Wait, what am I? Choose wisely, choose Wendy's new French toast sticks? Wendy's has French toast sticks?
Morty, did you get tricked into doing a commercial by a Frosty Cream cold brew?
Rick, I thought that was you!
Shut up, Morty. We gotta get out of here before they try to use our image to promote their... Morty, look what you did!
Choose wisely. Choose Wendy's breakfast.
Morty, wake up. We're in a Carl's Jr. Hardee's commercial right now. I'd like you to meet some characters. Thick Burger El Diablo!
Rick, I don't want to be in a commercial. It's 4 in the morning. I got a big test tomorrow.
Too bad, Morty. I'd like you to meet All Natural Burger.
Stop
getting me. It'll help you relax, Morty. Western Bacon Cheeseburger.
I need to get sleep.
Jalapeno Thick Burger.
You're getting sauce all over my bed.
These guys are cool.
Hey, put that down.
Tex-Mex Bacon Thick Burger coming up.
They're stealing stuff, Rick. They're stealing stuff.
Stack Pringles flavors. Make new ones.
How much do you think Pringles paid these people?
Hardly anything.
Hey, you guys want to stack different Pringles flavors to create new flavor combos? Here, I'll go first. Pizza, barbecue, and jalapeno. The spicy barbecue pizza stack.
Get him!
Grandpa, what's going on?
Pringles. We're trapped in a Pringles commercial. They must have taken us in our sleep.
How can we get out?
We can't, Summer. They warned me this would happen, and I didn't listen.
Stack Pringles. Make endless new flavors.
Stacking Pringles to make new flavors.
Make endless new flavor and barbecue wavy and sour cream and onion equals a three-layer dip stack. Cheddar and barbecue wavy and sour cream and onion equals a three-layer dip stack.
Cheddar and barbecue wavy and sour cream and onion equals a three-layer dip stack.
Hey, Morty, can you hit the ignore button on that?
I'm not hitting the ignore button, Rick. We're going to help those people in distress. Well, what do you think we do when that happens, Rick? We just ignore the call? Huh, you know, maybe we should take off. Doesn't look like anything's going on here.
Oh, Morty, no. We have to help people.
Oh, my God. It's one of those facehuggers from the Alien movie. Holy crap, I think it's dead.
Oh my God, Morty, it died of toxicity due to all the drugs and alcohol swirling about in my system.
Wow, Rick, you know, they say don't do drugs, but I think this might be a case for him.
And alcohol, Morty.
Yeah, and alcohol.
Somebody get a memo to all the characters in those Alien movies, stat.
Yeah, no kidding. You know, I never thought I'd say this, but thank God you drink all those drugs and alcohol, you know?
Morty, you don't drink drugs.
Well, whatever, I don't know, I'm innocent.
Morty, wake up! You're gonna be a football star, Morty!
What?
It's a sport you play with your foot and a ball! Offsides! Football!
You mean soccer?
Yeah, sure, depending on where this ad is airing. Get up!
Rick, what is this?
Consensual science, Morty. They want to give you boons for your adventure.
I am Muhammad Salah. From me, you will receive the gift of dribbling and finishing.
And I, Viviana Miedema, grant you the power of the striker and speed with or without the ball, as well as the ability to eat traditional Dutch cuisine.
Like what kind
of... herring. You'll want herring.
Adidas X Speed Portal. Multidimensional speed, carbon fiber, soul plate. This shoe has an extensive list of marketing terms, Morty.
Why are you doing this?
Why does anyone do anything for free sandwiches in the press area, Morty? Now go win the International Unlicensed Cup.
Wow, a kid just dropped onto the field.
Mit seiner Schwenke Ärmchen sieht aus wie eine Handpuppe.
Wieder mal. La Pesco, Puppet, Pui. Assala. Und Tent, Puppet, Pui.
Jetzt ist ein Puppet-Man.
Morty Smith, you're the best player on Earth, and you can have anything. What do you want next?
I want raw herring! Why am I eating this? Rick, you were right. I love being a football star, and I feel so fulfilled.
Morty's with too much self-actualization upset the dynamic. We have a TV show, Morty. Gotta reset.
Rick, where did you send them?
No idea, Morty. They could be anywhere.
Can I at least have some of that sandwich?
No. All right, look, Morty, Kojima just wants us to reconnect to fractured society and stop the Death Stranding. What are all these ghosts?
Those are the Death Stranding, Rick.
Oh, okay, yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Jeez, Rick, you know, we've been walking for a while and I got this baby in a tube here.
Maybe it's some sort of crazy upgrade. Hold on, I've got an idea.
Hey, stop,
all right,
stop!
It's not an upgrade. Let's eat it.
What? We can't eat it? It's a baby.
Morty, what if it makes us run faster or jump higher?
Okay, let's eat the baby.
Brought to you by Death Stranding. Available November 8th.
All right, Morty, go. Talk about the thing. They paid us a lot.
Okay, yeah, this is the PlayStation 5. It's really fast.
Yeah, they really wanted you to mention the speed. That was really important to them.
Yeah, it's super fast. Like, way less of those long loading screens, you know?
Why don't you tell them the thing about the buttons?
Huh? Oh, the controller has haptic feedback vibrations that simulate in-game actions. The L2 and R2 buttons have adaptive resistance.
Morty, don't block the console. They wanted that in the shot.
Oh, yeah. Man, Rick, this commercial is kind of boring, you know? It's like the PlayStation 5 is pretty cool.
All right, we're done. Go play PS5. My ass.
PlayStation 5. Play has no limits.
Rick, are you shaving your head?
We're going on an epic adventure, Morty.
What?
God of War, Morty, the new one. Kratos is a dad, the kid is curious. Like you, Morty, you're curious.
What does shaving your head have to do with-
Why do we have to do anything, Morty?
I don't know, because of fear?
Wrong, Morty.
Money?
Yeah, but not this time.
Love, family, I don't know.
That's good, Morty. Find your motivation. We have to make choices and we have to face the consequences. We're going to the Nine Realms.
Oh my God.
Finally, the Leviathan Axe. And other unannounced upgrades.
I thought this was about us.
Huh? Yeah. Oh. Sure, whatever you want.
Oh! Can you use that thing on the birds, please?
And get blood on it? No.
God of War Ragnarok, rated M for Mature, available on PlayStation.
I found a boat, Morty. You're gonna row, though, not me. It's a big axe, and I have to make sure it doesn't get wet.
Abduction system activated. Toxic metals detected. Starting toxic metals extraction. That vaping can expose you to toxic metals that can damage your lungs.